ahora les lo digo.
Ah, fuck.
Stop! You're under arrest.
Okay, man.
Hey, I don't suppose backup's coming, is it?
Sorry. Thanks to you, we're off the books.
You know, Nick, you really think I'm the only dirty cop in this town?
Nope. You're the only one I caught.
And you still haven't arrested me. Pretty sure that makes you guilty of collusion.
Yeah, just keep talking, Stoddard.
Okay. Door
what? You make out what she said?
Pretty sure I got the message.
Where is that fucking grappling hook? Where is that stupid thing? I hate the grappling hook. Grappling hook, okay? So I need to fucking change it. Oh wait, I have a fucking zip line, I forgot about that. I need to go back up from there. Ah, I still bitch. Okay. I need to go one step higher. audio. Oh, you son of a bitch. To a map. Thank you, big map. Fuck you, multi-level bullshit. Ugh. I'm tired. All these stupid things go the wrong way. See, when you have, like, a three-dimensional place, a two-dimensional map doesn't work. Unless you can pause it, have a big map, and you can change the levels.
Get in the security room and look for Kai. Nick! Jomo Roboto! That's Nelts' store! It's got plenty of customers.
Used to it. As soon as we get out of here, we're taking you straight to IA.
Let's just focus on the get out of here part first, okay?
busting you, you stupid son of a bitch.
Sergeant Carl Stoddard, you have the right for once in your goddamn life to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
That's enough.
Everything you need to know is on here, Captain.
Let me guess. You started the drug war. Encouraged one crew to wipe out another until none of them was left.
None except his, sir.
Had a lot of evidence linking Nels to a rogue Miami detective, but it's all vague. I had a lot of faith that you would find the last conclusive piece, and you did. Thank you.
What the fuck?
Hey, Mick, just so you know, I really appreciate you saving my ass back there. And beyond, man.
Fuck you.
Nick, don't.
Guy.
IA is gonna find a stack of cash back in your apartment. $33,000, in fact. The exact sum that Nels moved in his last transfer, so the question, of course, will be, what did you do with the rest of it, detective?
What the hell are you doing?
Well, Guy went to bat for you. More than once.
Why didn't you just take the damn money?
Is that what this is about?
Nick, we tried! I was so certain that we would find a place for you with us. But no. You're convinced that you're just one of the good guys, aren't you? There's no such thing, son.